I'm going to be showcasing an advanced electric drill versus a solar drill. And we're going to be testing it on what the solar drill benefits, which is our basic materials, copper, tin, iron, aluminium, and tungsten. First things first, tungsten. Advanced electric drill. All right, that's done. 83. Oh, all right. I'm gonna drop this. And now we go. Solar drill. Tungsten. For that to finish, 82. Right. How much was in here? 83. So it's marginal. Right. It's marginal. However, the cost of the one versus the other, it's not really worth it. Now we go to advanced electric drill. So you can see here 40 tungsten, 35 automatic parts, 20 electric parts, 35 bulletproof fiber fabric, and then 3 storage batteries, or just batteries, right? And you'd be like, oh, is the one more expensive? You can compare the two, right? The perks of the solar drill is that it recharges, so it doesn't have to be repaired. But it only will charge in sunny areas. So you literally need to be out in a sunny area, which, again, go farm in a prime war. They are always sunny, so a solar drill will have the advantage in that scenario. But the electric advanced electric drill, right, can be crafted with perks on it and is able to be transferred from server to server. So not only are you getting more resources with the advanced electric drill, but you're also capable of transferring that advanced electric drill from server to server. So you do the math.